I'm Professor Heffron, and some of my students are reading the book this semester. I'm thoroughly enjoying it myself, so let's have another question. Throughout the book, many environmental issues are brought to the forefront. Share one of these issues with us and the Cousteau's view on it. Thank you.